return, Warden. Is there more you would know from Orzammar's memories? Ask, and I shall do my best to answer. We were a great empire once, outnumbering even humans and elves. We traded with your Tevinter Imperium, and our land stretched as far in the deep roads as theirs did above. Kal-Sharok was capital then, but we lost too many battles. We lost our golems, and we lost our territory. Now the Empire is simply ruined tunnels filled with darkspawn. They were once our highways beneath the mountains. Now the darkspawn claim them and few venture there. Your order, who enter the deep roads when they retire, so they can die slaughtering as many darkspawn as possible. Your presence here has been recorded in the memories. I wish I knew what significance it has.
Excuse me, I can't chat. Pardon me. Were you looking for a particular volume? Not that I could really help. I don't know the libraries very well. I'm just doing some research. I was looking for something about the Ortan Taig. He was lost during the last blight, and there aren't many records left. They were a noble house once, descended from the Paragon Ortan, who composed the grand epic of the Seven Brothers and the Ortonic Symphony. My mother's family believes they were descended from Kalana Ortan, who was training in Orzammar when the Taig fell. I'm even named for the house, Orta. Unfortunately, any records would be buried in the Taig's ruins, somewhere in the deep roads. A Grey Warden? Mother always said that if anyone could find the Taig, it was the Wardens. I hear Prince Balin and Lord Harrimont have both been sending out small teams these days. Yes, if you can find the Taig in any records, that could do it. That could prove I'm a noble. If you could. Maybe now that you're looking. It's almost too much to hope.
Orton, I'm outraged. A thief and a shaper. What have we been reduced to? I did. He was bald, with the most garish brand across his head. Almost like he took pride in being castless. Imagine! He's probably in a slum somewhere. As if he'd find a buyer for a stolen tome in Dust Town. They couldn't know the value. of the hour.
Trying forever to find someone who really knows the surface world. I don't suppose you've heard of something called the Circle? I've been trying to reach someone there for years. I've sent missives with every caravan, but I never get a reply. I want to know if they would accept me for study. That would be wonderful. My name is Dagna, daughter of Janar of the Smith Cast. Tell them I've already begun reading the Taventer Imperium's Verticum Kadab, and it's just fascinating. Did you know the Imperial Magister Lords once had genealogies of every human family known to produce a mage child? Oh, I'll go pack my bags right now. I'll be waiting by my father's shop. Of the hour, two more clans endorsed Lord Valen as the new king.
I'm afraid not.
Warden, I'm afraid the assembly is still locked and debate. What can I do for you? Not until something forces me. return, Warden. Is there more you would know from Orzammar's memories? Ask, and I shall do my best to answer. Your presence has been written. There's a Grey Warden here. I am Doolin Forrender, second to Lord Harrowmont, King Endrin's own choice as successor. Word is spreading that the surface may suffer a blight. It is shameful we are not in a better position to help.